Hi guys, Edwin here. Today I will show you this Capo that I'm using right now. So this one is a Planet Waves dual action Capo. You can see here. So it's very easy to use Capo and quick release. You can see the trigger is very smooth and very light. The tension is very light. So because there's adjustment spring here, so you can adjust that spring tension. It depends on the guitar neck that you're using. So it's also made of aluminum and with a real nice silicone, probably silicone rubber on the back of the neck and also on the fretboard. Yeah, so because each guitar is different, so this is a good thing. There's a adjustment for this tension, unlike other capos without adjustment. So if you have like a thicker neck guitar, then it's really pressing hard on the strings. So I'll try this one. So you can see it's very easy to move along the fretboard. Try playing here. Try on the second. The first fret. As you can see here, when I put the capo, yeah, so it's not pressing hard on the strings, so it's just like touching, just like your fingers. Unlike other capos with a very strong tension that is pressing hard on the string, then causing the tone to be the tune to be sharp. Okay, so you probably make it closer. Okay, so that's it. This is a Planet Waves dual action capo. And again, thank you for watching and don't forget to hit like and subscribe. This is Edwin.